The National Council of Provinces, in partnership with SALGA, will host the first Local Government Week of the 6th Parliament. The NCOP is constitutionally mandated to promote the principles of cooperative government and intergovernmental relations. The Constitution also compels both the national and provincial spheres of government to support and strengthen the capacity of municipalities to manage their own affairs and perform their functions. It is under this mandate that the NCOP will host the Local Government Week 2020 under the theme, Ensuring Capable and Financially Sound Municipalities. The focus will be on implementation of the audit outcomes, mainly on those municipalities which have received disclaimers and have been subject to the Section 139 intervention. Local Government Week 2020 will take place over 4 days from the 8th to the 11th of September. The program includes a keynote address by the Minister of Cooperative Governance and Traditional Affairs, presentations by the Minister of Finance and the Auditor General of South Africa, amongst others. Watch live across Parliament's platforms from 10 a.m. daily. For more information and the program, visit our website at parliament.gov.za.